Morning children, today we will learn second experiment of science. So in this we are going to check solubility of different substances in water. So aim of our today's experiment is to check the solubility of the different substances in water. Children, you have to write above all this point in your practical book, that is aim, requirements, procedure, observation and conclusion. So to perform this experiment we required above materials, that is test tubes or beakers, stirrer, water, salt, sugar, chalk powder, oil and soil. Now children, you have to observe carefully. Here are all the materials required for the today's practical: oil, soil, salt, sugar and chalk powder. Now let us perform our practical one by one. Children, here we need to take equal amount of above all the materials separately in each test tube as shown here. You can observe properly. I have taken separately all the material in each test tube. Carefully observe it. This is a water bottle to add water into each test tube. Now children, we need to add equal amount of water into each test tube as shown here. Go slowly, properly and observe it very carefully. See the next, what will happen. After adding equal amount of water into each test tube, you have to keep this mixture as it is on the stand. Now observe it very carefully. The next step is we need to mix it well with the help of stirrer as shown here. We need to mix well. First sugar, then second soil, then salt, then oil and at last chalk powder. So we need to mix it well with the help of stirrer as shown here. So children, if you will observe carefully, after some time you will get this result. Somewhere you will find two layers, somewhere you will find everything dissolved in the water, correct? See here, two layers, here also two layers. It means oil and soil does not mix well into the water, while salt and sugar, it is completely dissolved in water. That's why you can't see two layers into that. But if you will see in case of chalk powder is also not dissolved in the water. That's why you can see two layers. So from this observation, you can record your observation and note down into your experiment book. Children, from this experiment, we have learned that some substances are dissolved in water or some are not dissolved in water. So which substances are soluble in water we have learned here. So salt, sugar are soluble in water, while chalk powder, oil and soil are insoluble in water. So we can conclude here, as per the above observation table, it is clearly noted that the salt and sugar get dissolved in water completely. So they are soluble in water, while remaining are insoluble substances.